Hello everyone, it's Dispert here with another great one for you and very low production video. As you can see, this is still like my stream setup and stuff like this, so don't worry about that. But we have some amazing news. Yeah, I turned Dispert into this fucking Leakerberg. Oh wait, is it 7 seconds already? Aha, psych, I'm not monetized. Please subscribe. We have great news. We have amazing news. So this is the automatic changelog. This is the channel for all the beta updates which are getting pushed to the Transport Tycoon servers. And it's not an issue that I'm showing that publicly. The owner said before, like, hey, that is, you know, more or less public information because so many people already have beta access. But only those who purchase the beta access should have access to the channel, unless you're watching your beautiful one-of-a-kind Dispert. So there are some changes, blah, 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 blah. And here it is, the big one. New changes pushed to beta. Goodbye, business tiers. They're gone. It's gone. It's done. I don't know if they have any replacement system. I haven't checked the server yet. But I'm gonna start streaming after I made and upload this video. So come by on twitch.tv/d1sbird. Probably is a link in the video description below anyway. And from what I saw, the database is also a separate one, so you will have the same ID, but it's gonna be a separated database, so you start as player level 1 again. Would be funny how they are going to integrate that after that, like if there's going to be a general rollback or whatever. And hello, balanced firefighter money. I mean, yay. It was The firefighting thing was intended anyway to buy before a 30 million firefighter truck, but the workaround was to steal one, so that's why. But that just narrows down the starting job to garbage, because now garbage collector is literally the best starting job. I haven't seen how much firefighter pays out anyway. But doesn't matter, because the BXP token, selling those to other players, will gain you the most amount of money. But yeah, I just wanted to get that out there for anybody who doesn't have the beta access. Business tiers will be gone. I didn't see any update regarding an alternative system, or if we are going to get our money back, or how this is all working out. But we will figure that out in the next few days on the stream, I guess. So, thanks for watching. I know it's a rather short one, and I'm still working on Transport Tycoon guides, believe it or not. But yeah, here we go. Have a nice one and have a nice weekend. Happy Easter, everyone. Bye-bye.